Oh well, I guess this is gonna be the type of video that I'm gonna make. So hey, how's it going? Welcome to this weird video that I'm making where I'm just kinda talking for a bit, cause I really don't talk that often in like a video unless it's like playing a game or something. But I also needed to upload something and streaming couldn't work because it would probably drop sometime in the middle of the stream, or I would try to play a game and it would drop in the middle of the game. But aside from that, I actually was like, hey, I still haven't made something for like 150 subs or something. I currently, it's like yesterday, I had 159 and now I have 158. I wonder who left, but okay. So currently, I was thinking about what can I do to actually get better at this, at doing these kind of videos. Well, besides that one YouTuber, he said, like, instead of me thinking about trying to do it, instead just try it. So I was actually trying to make this once, see how this goes, and then if it works well, then I'll probably just keep talking in certain videos. Not like in every single one, because that would be kind of weird. So I remember earlier, I was thinking I actually like play some other free games that I haven't tried. So like, I know there's like a couple of them, which some of them I probably won't play anyway. Like, I haven't played Red Light Retribution in a while. There's this game called Load Up, I think. Not sure. I haven't played Friday the 13th as often. I don't really like playing Fortnite as often. Mainly because that game, I get a bunch of invites nonstop. Like, I know that that game is sort of fun, but I'm kind of really waiting until, like, the other part of the game comes where you get to go and kill zombies and build forts, because that would definitely help. But the only thing that we have so far is fighting each other, and I'm not really going to try it all the time. So it's like, hey, look at this game that we have. This other half's supposed to come out next year. It's like, I would understand if it was like you only buy it to get that, but if it's gonna be free later on, I feel like I don't need to really waste any money trying to get this other half. Like, I'm probably super excited once it comes out, but right now I think I only got a tiny bit. And then I was really trying to find some other things to talk about, but I think I won't even get this video to get as long as I need or want. Right now it's only just me talking. And I had stuff to talk about, but for now I have nothing. Like, I know that I do need more friends for 3-on-3 freestyle, since the crew that I have currently, they sometimes don't want to play the game with me. I know I'm trash, even though that they'll say that I'm not trash. It's like, I really like playing a game for a person that really doesn't like to play much sports games, especially the 2K series. And now I can sense that there are going to be some people that either understand or that they're just like, you're wrong. It's like, it's my own opinion, so hopefully they'll understand. At the same time, I was like, I have to make music for people, certain people, whether they pay me or just ask. And I'm not sure if I'm loud enough either. So I'll probably figure that out in a bit or whenever I'm done. I was also trying to see more people to play these games. Not like the ones that most of the people want to play anyway. Like, I know most of them, they want to play Fortnite. Most of them want to play Friday the 13th. Besides You want to play those, I just don't want to play them as often. I want to play all these other games that I have. Like, I'm kind of playing like more of the Kingdom Hearts Final Mix stuff. I have to go back into the way how I played that game. It was a lot of going in, trying to get to a higher level so then you could beat the Heartless. Like currently, I think my level is like 18 or 19, and I think Goofy's level is like 20, 22. I know that Donald's level is like matches mine, but I don't know how Goofy was able to have a higher level than both of us. But I've been playing that. I've gotten better. Earlier, for some reason, when I was like a week ago or 2 weeks ago, for some reason, I don't know, we're watching something on the news of how a girl died. The police ended up checking. Well, it was like the medics check, and she was kind of fine. And then as soon as they left, then she got worse. And then something about like her, she took her last breath or something, and then she died. And then I was thinking too much about it, like how I usually overthink most things. And then I got really lightheaded, and then I started sweating. I didn't feel good. Everything was like, it was like a blur-ish. And I sort of like, I felt like I knew what everyone was gonna ask me or say before it happened. It was kind of weird. But at the same time, it was like my heartbeat was a little bit too fast. I was worrying and I was thinking that there was something wrong, and I just wanted to get outside into the cold, so I did. I felt better, and after that, I got my room. Pretty cold, currently is right now. I think I'm fine. But it was that I was thinking of trying to find work games, because I really wanted to find some free ones and then play with my friends. But I remember the when I will play on, I keep forgetting the name, Blacklight Retribution. I was playing it so much with the beers to the point where we were at a really high level. And I really like that game more than I would on, I think, Call of Duty at the moment. Maybe because I like how you're able to like see people when you press R1. It's like, I don't know if they have this game for the Xbox One or something. But right now I think I'm kind of fine with what I got. It's like, if I really wanted to, I would end up earning an Xbox One. And then I have two to three things to stream on. Because I also have my laptop, but I wouldn't like stream the, making my music or making my beats, because I think that would be kind of, that would just be here in one loop for a long period of time, because I would zone out and just think of what to add on. Like how right now I'm trying to think, what should I say, because I did have stuff to say earlier. And I don't have anything to say. Well, not much. And I'm also trying to talk as fast and as much, as clear as I can. I'll probably find out in a bit. Also, if there are people that just want to add a PSN, you just ask in the comment section or something. I'll probably get to you when I see it happen. Oh yeah, and then anybody that also makes beats that uses FL Studio 11 or 12, I definitely be down for a collaboration of some kind after I listen to your music, because can't be having like things not vibing and stuff, because that would be kind of weird. I'm also thinking of what should I stream like tomorrow, because I still go to two different houses, because one house, the connection drops, the other one's kind of like decent. So currently I'm trying to think, the one that's decent, I'll be able to stream, and then the one over here with the one that drops, I'll just keep making videos. And then it'll get to a point where I'm used to actually like streaming and talking like often, because right now I'm fine with not talking as often. But it's kind of like tragic. At the same time, I'm like, I'm worried, but I also want to get my channel like good, or like want to better myself while I'm getting all this situated. I have all these nice friends that I play these games with. Some of them, they might be crazy, I don't know. But in a way, they're like another family. But yeah, I think that might be all. Just me rambling. I wanted to see how this worked. Next time I actually have something to talk about. I think.